Hey guys, poblano peppers, they're also known as fasilla peppers, fasilla chiles. I don't even have to eat the seeds because there's no heat. I mean, look, I mean, there's no heat. Okay, that, there was a tiny bit of heat in the seeds. There's a tiny bit of heat in the seeds. Either way, 3, 2, 1. They're good. Yeah, that does have heat to it, by the way. I gotta speak up. Oh gosh, I'm sure they're better with ranch. Yeah, that is spicy. It's pretty spicy. It's really not so bad, though. Yeah, I'd rather eat these than a jalapeno. Hey, Daddy Green in the ranch, okay? I'm cool with going a couple of minutes without the milk. I could go in. Whoa. Yeah, that is kind of hot. Okay, these are alright. I'm gonna drink some of the milk. They are pretty hot. I don't recommend that you was doing this at home still, but still you can still eat it. I'm gonna have a pepper. Oh man. Whoa. Woo! I'm just open. It actually really isn't that spicy with ranch. Iguana. I'm serious, you can just eat one. Like, eat one. It won't be a big problem, okay? Oh crap, it's making me whistle. yeah, guys. These aren't really that spicy. I feel the heat in my mouth. Yeah, it is kind of hot, but it's really not bad. So you can try it, put it on your potato, put it on your sandwich. I had a bologna sandwich, but I didn't have one of these on it. Subscribe for more pepper videos and sour videos and cool videos, sky mysterious things. Alright, just subscribe. Well, feel free to make another comment. Well, feel free to make another comment. Bye, guys. Thanks for watching.